Tonight from your Charlotte County news team, deputies just arrested 17-year-old Allie Joseph Genestant for a shooting on New Year's Eve. But they say the teen's crime spree started even before that.
Let's take you back to November. Investigators say Genestant stole a gun from a locked Charlotte County Sheriff's Office car. Jump forward a month. Deputies say Genestant, who was 16 at the time, used that very gun to shoot at a Lyft driver on New Year's Eve. He put two bullets in the car as the driver floored it to get away.
We heard two gunshots. We looked at each other and didn't really think a whole lot about it with all the fireworks and everything going on.
NBC2 went to the Port Charlotte neighborhood where it happened.
It's like a flashing light and the cops up and down looking, but I was kind of scared to go out to find out what was going on.
After firing the gun, investigators say Genestant made a run for it.
Then the suspect fled that area and hijacked another vehicle.
That's right. Deputies say Genestant targeted another rideshare driver, this time carjacking an Uber. He ended up ditching the car and taking off on foot, leaving the gun behind in the Uber.
Canines were here and there was a helicopter.
Fast forward nearly 4 months. Investigators got a hit on some DNA from the gun left behind in the carjacking. The very gun deputies say he stole back in November.
That was the break in the case that they needed. They arrested Genestant this morning.